Welcome to RAPID TEK, your source for the latest in cutting-edge technology. In this episode, we're breaking down the We Robot 2024 event, where Elon Musk unveiled game-changing innovations like the cyber cab, Robovan, and the next-generation Optimus Robot. From autonomous vehicles to robots serving drinks, Musk revealed bold plans to revolutionize how we travel, work, and live. Let's dive into the highlights from this exciting event. At the We Robot 2024 event held at Warner Brothers Studios in Burbank, California, Elon Musk showcased a futuristic vision that merges robotics and AI with everyday life. Number 1. Cyber Cab, autonomous ride on a budget. Elon Musk rolled onto the stage in the highly anticipated cyber cab, an all-electric, driverless taxi with no steering wheel or pedals. The car, with its sleek design and futuristic gullwing doors, is set to go into production by 2026, with a price tag under $30,000. Musk also stated that the cyber cab will run at just 20 cents per mile, thanks to autonomous driving and inductive charging, which eliminates the need for plugs. He teased that Tesla has 50 fully autonomous cars on site at the event, highlighting the unsupervised full self-driving or FSD technology set to roll out in Texas and California by next year. Musk also mentioned an interesting opportunity for Uber drivers and similar service providers, suggesting they could buy multiple cyber cabs and manage them like a shepherd tending a flock, earning money by operating their own autonomous fleets. However, as Musk has a history of missing projections, like with the long-delayed Cybertruck, he avoided providing an exact date for the rollout. He mentioned the robotaxi could be ready as early as next year or by 2026, but gave no specific time frame.
But in 2026. So, yeah. Before 2027, let me put it that way.
Analysts remain cautious, noting that scaling robotaxi production could take years due to the challenges of ensuring safety, especially in complex scenarios like bad weather or busy intersections. Musk's optimism is met with concerns from industry experts, who point out that Tesla's reliance on AI and cameras without the more common LiDAR systems could be a hurdle in getting regulatory approval and overcoming technical difficulties. Number 2. Robovan, solving high-density transportation. Musk wowed the audience with the dramatic unveiling of the Robovan, a sleek, futuristic autonomous vehicle that looked like it rolled straight out of a sci-fi movie. With capable of carrying up to 20 passengers, the Robovan is designed to handle high-density transportation needs, whether it's moving sports teams or cargo within cities. Musk mentioned that operating the Robovan will be even cheaper than the Cybercab, costing as little as 5 cents per mile. With the same inductive charging system and AI-powered self-driving capabilities, the Robovan is Tesla's vision for mass transit in a future dominated by automation. Number 3. Optimus Robot, the future of AI companions. The highlight of the night was Tesla's Optimus Robot, an advanced humanoid robot designed to perform tasks from carrying groceries to even serving drinks. Musk emphasized that Optimus uses many of the same technologies found in Tesla cars, like AI software and electric motors, but applied to a robot with arms and legs. Optimus robots were present at the event, serving drinks to guests and interacting with attendees, showcasing their ability to function in real-world scenarios. Musk revealed that the robot would be priced between $20,000 and $30,000 in the future, making it accessible for both home and industrial use. Musk predicted that everyone will eventually want their own Optimus buddy, and hinted that this robot could become Tesla's most significant product ever, revolutionizing industries like manufacturing, healthcare, and personal assistance. The innovations presented by Elon Musk at We Robot 2024 paint a vivid picture of a rapidly evolving, autonomous, AI-driven future. With cybercabs and robovans set to transform public transportation, and Optimus bringing advanced robotics into our homes and workplaces, it's clear that Tesla is at the forefront of this technological revolution. While regulatory hurdles and safety concerns may slow progress, the world is changing fast. If Musk's ambitious timeline holds, these futuristic technologies could be part of everyday life by 2026. And that wraps up our breakdown of the We Robot 2024 event. from the affordable cyber cab to the innovative Robovan and the versatile Optimus robot, Elon Musk has once again shown us a glimpse of the future. If you enjoyed this recap, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more updates on the latest in technology and AI. So thanks for tuning in to RAPID TEK, where we keep you up to date on everything futuristic.